In your neighborhood, Lafayette Square and Kim Hudson.
All right, thank you so much, Randy. We have Miss Bethany Buddy Cohen here. She's with Squire's Restaurant and Annex right here in Lafayette Square. And I have to say, if anybody wants to kind of go anyplace that's other than the park, this is almost like a beacon here. How
Absolutely.
Do you feel about being in this neighborhood?
I love it. It's going on 27 years that I first moved here, and just love the restaurant, love my neighbors.
And you said that your family has a huge history here,
yes,
right?
We do, yeah. So three sisters and their husbands, as well as a brother and another brother, my kids, my mom, my dad.
This is home for you.
Sure is.
This is home for you. Mm-hmm. One thing I know a lot of people like to make their home in is the Bloody Mary Bar,
yes.
Brunch and lunch. Let's just start from here, because that's a big old pile of bacon over there.
Absolutely. So every Saturday and Sunday for brunch, we have this awesome Bloody Mary bar. So it's like four times the amount of the items that you see here. Bacon, stuffed olives, all kinds of pickled vegetables that we do, nuts and cheeses and spices.
Now I have to say, I don't drink Bloody Marys, and maybe mm-hmm. that just shows that I'm a novice. I didn't know people put cheese in them.
They put anything in them.
Anything?
Anything. Wow. Yes, yeah. So, I mean, it can be, you know, garlic, it could be nuts, could be pico de gallo.
Sunflower seeds.
Yeah.
All that.
Yeah. So fun
vegetarian.
Stuff. And also we have the mimosa bar that goes with it. Five different juices and fruits and just fun, wonderful things.
And are these mimosas or?
Mm-hmm. Yep. Okay. So these are just three of the juices that we do. We mm-hmm. do, you know, four to five every weekend. So pretty fun stuff.
Now something else I find pretty fun, of course, is the lunch and brunch. That is a serious omelet, too.
Yeah, it sure is. Chevelle does a great job with that. So, so omelets on Saturday and Sunday as well. Mm-hmm. All of your traditional brunch favorites, which with some twists. We smoke our own salmon, our own brisket for our hash. Yeah, so some really good, interesting things that we can have to offer. Of course, we serve a lot of lunch items as well. During brunch, but also lunch Tuesday through Friday.
And tell us a little bit about these sandwiches here, because they are stacked
yep.
tall.
Okay, so this is our smoked brisket. So 12 hours, we smoke brisket outside on the patio.
Nice.
Have had this on our menu since we opened 15 years ago.
Oh, wow. Congratulations.
Yeah, thank you. Thank you. So that's our brisket. This is just served with some mixed greens, but you can get it with our house-made chips, mm-hmm. which is served with our super stacked BLT.
That's so it's crazy.
Yeah, peppered BLT, pea shoots, maple mayo, homemade chips, slaw. We have probably six or seven sandwiches on the menu. Yep, as well as lots of salads and appetizers. So,
now I know that's not out here on the table yet, because this show is far from over. Dessert. Your desserts are just insane. Tell
yes.
us about those.
So we will definitely have some of those for you on your next segment. But we do our pumpkin bread pudding right now. So that is what we're famous for.
Yes,
all the way
are,
through.
Their bread pudding is insane.
It's pretty awesome. So we do fresh roasted pumpkins. We roast them off and make the puree ourselves and bake it into our brioche bread pudding all the way through Christmas.
Something else is, you mentioned Christmas, lots of family gathering.
Mm-hmm.
And it's the restaurant and Annex. So, I mean, this space is just absolutely gorgeous. It's about more than just coming in here for a meal, too. Mm-hmm. People can actually have events here, too, right?
Absolutely. We do about 60 weddings a year, rehearsal dinners, baby showers, wedding showers, lots of business events, breakfast, lunch, and dinner, just cocktail parties, surprise parties, anything that you want. We've got two rooms, one very large and one a little bit smaller. Both cozy, like the restaurant, kind of the same feel.
Yes.
So.
The fireplaces everywhere people.
Couple
Squire's
fireplaces.
Restaurant and Annex is in your neighborhood at 1415 South 18th Street in Lafayette Square, 314-865-3522, squires.com. We will have links on the Fox 2 web app. It's all about breakfast here on the 9 a.m. show. Lisa Hart shows us how to get that summer body in the fall and winter months. She gets some hardcore help from the trainers at the Fitness Vault in your neighborhood in Lafayette Square. Start stretching, we start lifting in just a few.